Urban Journey. Number 25, Saint-Jean. Defenders, number 3, J.K. Kailisi. Number 5, Ruyen Sipoli. Number 9, John Andy. Number 11, John Benfi. Number 2, Lu Ji. Number 7, Joe Kenyan. Number 6, Chen Zumen. Number 22, Ja Ruma. Forwarders, number 4, Ja An. Number 15, Fu Ja. Number 18, Ji Jingua. Number 12, Fu Sha. Number 21, Wang Do. Number 23, Liu Jia. Number 8, Yang Zhengxi. Number 13, Chen Jiali. Number 16, Zhang Zese. Number 14, Chen Kailan. Number 17, Go Jiani. The head coach, Ivan Grigori. The lineup for Team Netherlands playing in blue jerseys. Goalkeepers, number 1, Liu Xin Root. Number 13, Osterwick Martin. For defenders, number 13, Warkil Jordi. Number 17, Clem Ernesto. Number 16, Van Gorp Kailan. Number 27, Van Gestelberg. Number 2, Dob Fritz. Number 15, Müller Nov. Number 7, Johnsman Mitch. Forwarders, number 4, Huisman Joe. Number 21, Van Soest Thijs. Number 24, De Ruud Jai. Number 3, Van Nes Goos. Number 18, Hofland Diego. Number 22, Stamford Denning. Number 10, De Bon John. Number 12, Schoening Olaf Jan. Number 28, Hissels Dan Lai. Number 5, Osterwald Joe. Number 11, Timmer Marvin. Number 14, Sigmund Dennis. Number 19, Collard Mike. The head coach, Mason Doe.
Thank you.
have been on standard that was signed by the International Ice Hockey Federation. The referees on the game are Chang Junjin and Mo Shin Andrea. The light ones are Ozolitz Aris and Stefan Kevichius Laureans. The starting six lineup for Team China. Goalkeeper number one, Oman Zheng Li. Defenders number three, Jay Kalyoshi. Number five, Ryan Seidler. Forwarders number four, Jan Han. Number 15, Fu Jiang. And number 18, Jay Jiang Wan. The starting six lineup for Team Netherlands. Number one, Liu Steng Rui. Defenders number 13, Berkel Jody. Number 17, Claim Ernesto. Forwarders number 4, Husman Jeff. 21, Wan Sos Dice. And number 24, De Rutte J.
Thank you.
commercial break.
Thank you. Thank you.
Netherlands, number 11, Tim Barley, 274, Bordy, at 26-44.
Thank you.
Go for Russia, go for Team China, but scored by number 15, Tujan, assisted by number 7, Zhou Yin, and number 2, Liu Ji.
Thank you. Thank you.
China, no people change. Out of the door number one group and June D. And into the door number 25, soon to the power. Time 30:30. Second, 5-4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1
Thank you.
Team China, number 3, Jinxi, 2 penalties for Philippines at 48-27. Today's attendance is 250 years old. Thank you very much for coming. Yeah. Just in the third period, China 15, Netherlands 6. Choose to go in the entire game. China 40, Netherlands 16. Netherlands, number 1, Leuchtenroot. Dear all, please rise if you are able for the national anthem of Netherlands. The 2023 IIHF Ice Hockey Division 1 Group B will continue today at Tontirama Ice Hall at time 16:00 with the game Serbia against Japan. Netherlands 6. Just to go in the entire game. China 40, Netherlands 16.
Good luck for the victory. I saw a lot of smiles during the anthem. What was it like listening to the anthem of, after such a game?
Yeah, it was the first time this tournament, and it's just a proud moment, I think, to play for your country and then hear the anthem because you won your first game.
What were the main reasons for the victory? What did you do well today?
I think every single player just bought in today. Like, everyone did what they're supposed to do. Obviously, Ruud, our goalie, stood on his head today, and that helped us a lot. And then I think just everyone bought in, and that's the main reason.
What does it mean now for the standings, for your goal, staying in this division?
I think the goal remains the same, staying in the division. But you know, we can always look up, and yeah, we'll see where we can go.
Thank you very much. All the best.
Thank you.
Sorry, at the end of the day, a defeat against China. What were the main reasons today?
I gotta say that we had a couple breakdowns that let them capitalize. I think we gave up 3 breakaways. We couldn't capitalize on our power plays either. So I think between those, they played well, you know. Their goalie played well, and credit to their guys. They bared down when they had their chances. What they had, like 16 shots, we had 40. So that's just a sign that, you know, their goalie played really well, but they played a good team defense. They kept us to the outside, and we couldn't find a way to finish. And that's something that we got to figure out and work on.
You have a lot of talent in the team, but conceding 4+ goals in each game, I think that's just too much, right?
For sure. I think you're right on that one, eh?
Next up, Serbia, a team that has a similar approach to the Netherlands, defense first. How can you improve in offense to score more?
I think, you know, we got to play a better team game, less breakdowns. And, you know, when we get our chances, we have to score. I think, you know, they got up, what, 3-4? And I think it's too much of a deficit to really come back from. You know, they have all the momentum at that point, even if we have it in their zone. If you're down 3 goals, down 4 goals, that's just too much. That can't happen.
Good luck for tomorrow. Thanks very much, coach.
Thank you.